Yeah, I picked up two first-person shooters today, and for all I know, they're probably going to be terrible, but we're definitely going to try them. Oh, that's right. See, this is one that I made an ISO of, so this is literally like the original installed program. So, and I think I've already configured the sound, so we can try to play it. Hopefully it runs. Let's cross our fingers.
All mining ships, abort Masrium ore pickup. Repeat, abort Masrium ore pickup. The Citadel has come alive. It's attacked the mines. Our satellite picked up this message.
The defensive begins. The home shall no longer be protected by those whose flesh bleeds.
That thing seems to be biomechanical. It's made an energy web that can go into near space. The moons are surrounded. Rescue ships can't get through. Everyone is dying.
Sounds so comedic.
Not leave Iosha's moons. Any breathing flesh that enters a citadel will be killed and thrown into tissue vats for reuse. Gar has spoken.
That's the latest message from the Citadel. Stay away. The energy web is coming right toward our location. Please, please do not approach Iosha.
Word. Yeah, everyone is dying. Oh god, accolade. Oh man. Okay. Oh shit, you can do always on mouse look on this. That's interesting. I mean, there's good configuration options here. Like, it's like Duke Nukem 3D or Blood. Yeah, inventory. I wonder if this is the build engine. Now that I think about it. Shit, and it comes with a CD soundtrack too. Where'd my music go? Difficult's probably a bad idea.
Whoa, the mine got hit by some kind of energy wave.
Holy shit, I cannot see what I'm doing. Okay, that's a little bit better. That's interesting, it's third person. Holy shit. Wow, this is really weird. Oh, auto point of view. Okay. Oh, I also meant to change, Oh, right shift changes view. Okay. Boom. There we go. Oh no, it's definitely an FPS. It's just, they thought it would be cool to allow you to put it in the third person too, but... Yeah, for all, I mean, this could be a really terrible game. Who knows? We'll see. I'm open-minded about 90s FPSs. This reminds me of Killing Time, the way its map is done. Oh, I went way too far. It's not working.
Generator.
No.
Oh, I can finally see. Holy crap. Oh, nice. I'm a sucker for some good glass shattering. Suddenly I miss, I need a key. Interesting. That's pretty cool. You can like investigate certain things. Okay. Obviously, we haven't really gotten anywhere yet, but so far I'm digging this. Hey, look at that, F2. Yeah, I think he's saying nope as well. Yeah.
No.
Let's try something. Same quality. Oh, that's nice. You don't have to... That's cool. See, this game came out in 96. For 96, it's pretty cool. Check that out. There we go. Okay. That thing for me? It's kind of creeping me out.
Air's coming out of here.
I'm almost dead. Or was. Seems like on this difficulty you lose health pretty quickly. Yeah, it seems like that power-up I had was kind of like the tomb of power, or the tome of power in Heretic and Hexen. Upgrade your weapons temporarily. I actually do kind of wonder how much better this would play without the constant mouse lag. Yeah, I feel like this is easier on me, playing it more like Doom. This is also how I played the original Quake for a long time. Hold down the button to aim. The game's got auto-aim. Some environmental effects. Oh, that's cool. It's the rocket's got like a camera on it. That's pretty badass. Right back here. Oh shit. When you run out of ammo, you lose the gun completely. Okay. I guess you're not able to duck in this game. Let's see. No, there's no crouch. No, it's just down. I don't know. Maybe let's try that. No, that's probably just like, maybe there's water later on, you can swim. And I want to jump back in real fast.
Thank you.
Oh, you know what those sound effects? I think that's the pod that's flying next to me. That's kind of cool.
Better take out that computer core.
Interesting. Oh, nice, flamethrower.
Should be knocked out now. Thank you.
Okay, they blow up eventually. Okay, I wasn't sure what that was gonna do, so... That took a while. Alright, what am I supposed to do? I'm invincible! With no enemies around! Cycle pip, hide pip. Yeah. Low gravity boots. Sucks that you can't turn them off. Save them. Thank you. Okay, that's how you do it.
That last power con.
It's so dark.
Thank you.
been playing the same music on every level, though. It has homing properties. That's cool. Pretty good though. I do wonder if the music's gonna change. Alright, I'm gonna actually take a quick break. I'm getting like super hungry again. I'm gonna grab a snack and then we'll try this next one.